If a Social Security judge has denied your claim for Social Security disability benefits, you do have some options after that decision has been made. The first would be to file an appeal with the Appeals Council, or alternatively, you could file a new application to have a new disability determination made. There are pros and cons to taking each direction, and you should consult with a lawyer to help you out with what the decision process is for that.